I'm JG Ayodele.
I'm Taffy Ayodele, and we're the co-founders of Tondos. Most women and most New Yorkers walk around with a pair of backup flats. I spent a summer in South Africa. My girlfriends were intrigued by my backup flats. At that time, there were no foldable flats brands on the African continent. And so we decided to become the first, but with a lot more purpose and meaning.
Most of the fabric comes from either the Netherlands or China. And so when we discovered this, we thought about how we could actually make this more African. And so we crowdsourced designs from African artists to also empower these artists as well as make the prints a lot more indigenous. In terms of how we get inspired to create, we like to start with the music. West African music, it's very colorful, it's very vibrant. So when we're thinking about the look and feel of our products, we sort of want to evoke that. And then secondly, with the design, one of the brands that we really love in terms of their approach to design is Apple, because the design is very simple, very clean. All the emphasis is on the product. The feedback has been really positive.
You know, we stuck to something that was simple enough in design, but unique enough in terms of its function. Tondo means love in Xhosa. So when we were thinking about how do we want our customers to feel in our shoes, we want them to feel like their foot is loved. For the women out there who commute, you know that feeling of wearing cheaper foldable flats where you end up feeling all of the bumps in the road. So with our shoe, we have gel foam on the inside. There's a full rubber double sole at the bottom. The shoe is built like an athletic sneaker on the inside, but then it still has that ballerina aesthetic on the outside. I would say that being creative means being bold, unapologetic about what you're putting forward, what you're creating, what you're developing.
Fashion and art, they go hand in hand. The more the world sees what's happening in Africa, the more it gets to appreciate the art that comes out. It's a very diverse continent, you know, with a lot of different cultures and a lot of different forms of art. This design is actually called the first kiss, is what we call this shoe. When you go to the market and you're looking for fabric, each print sort of has its own name. And this one was called Lips or Kisses. And if you actually see the print, you know, it looks like lips, and the fact that it was our first design, hence the first kiss.
But you did say, when you look at the shoe, it reminds you of the first time you kissed me.
Of course. Yes, that too.
What's up, folks? This is Felice Leon with The Root. We are dedicated to bringing you more series and videos just like this. So let us know what you thought below, and also subscribe to our channel on YouTube.